are in Placer County this weekend for the national competition.
Martina is live at the Roseville Aquatic Complex to tell us more about the Bill Rose Classic. It's a junior Olympic swim competition already underway. Hi, Martina.
Hi, you guys. Good morning. Now, this is for the area's best swimmers all throughout Northern California. They call it the best in the West. 860 swimmers are here. And May, I'm trying to find my favorite swimmer. Where is Haley Fasai? This place is absolutely packed with all these kids. They have such huge dreams, and this is their opportunity. Wait, we're going to be able to see them go off. They're taking the marks right now. I hope my talking wasn't disturbing them, but they are off to the races. I think, are they still doing the medley right now? Do you think that's where we're at on this?
Yes, this is considered the marathon of the swimming events. It's the 400 individual medley, so 8 laps, 2 laps of each stroke, 8 laps total.
Wow, that is so impressive. These are such great athletes. I'm joined with Dina here, and you are in charge of everything that's going on. Talk about this weekend, because this is huge. Thousands of people are coming out here.
Yes, we actually have spectator seating for about 1,500 people, and it's free to the public, so come out and join us. We have over 800 swimmers here. This is a qualifying meet, so swimmers had to achieve a qualifying time to be here, and they are hoping to achieve even faster times this weekend so that they can go on to other qualifying meets.
And those qualifying meets eventually lead you to the Junior Olympics, right?
Right. This is considered our Junior Olympics, but from here, the swimmers go to sectionals, they go to Santa Clara, and they go to Junior and Senior Nationals down in Irvine.
So this is the goal, is to get here and then keep on going.
Yes, it is. They don't want this to be their last meet of the season. They want to extend that to about mid-August.
Exactly. And so the other thing you were telling me, too, was how much this brings a lot of money into the area, right? Because so many people are coming out here.
Yes, the economic impact for the results that we have found is about $500,000 over the four-day competition. They usually arrive here on Wednesday, the day before, to get set up. And with the hotels and the eateries and just through Placer Valley Tourism and the City of Roseville, it's great partnerships that California Capital Aquatics has established over 20-plus years.
Oh, that's so much fun. Thank you so much for talking to us out here. I just have to ask, you guys have been hanging around. How much fun is it being able to come out here and swim?
It is very fun. We get all this time to work hard, and then we come out and we swim our best to make finals.
What is your which one are you doing?
The 200 I am.
Okay, so you're pretty fast then, right?
Sort of.
All right, and what's your guys' name?
My name's Lexi.
Lexi.
Claire.
Savannah.
All right, well, good luck to you guys. I know you guys have more races to do. Where are you from?
Lodi.
From Lodi. Okay, perfect. Well, you guys go and have a great time. Thank you for talking to me. I kind of just came up on them, but this is so much fun, and we're watching the end over here. May, I know this is where you're coming right after the show ends to watch Haley and cheer her on. So this is going to be a lot of fun, you guys.
I will be there, Martina. Hopefully I'll catch up with you, find some shade, and borrow my daughter's big hat. It's an amazing competition. Yeah. Go out there and cheer on.